right, this evening I am going to make me some cornbread, and I'm using the Jiffy mix here. Take a box of the Jiffy mix, and it takes one egg. It takes up to 1/3 cup of milk. I hope everybody's doing all right today. I'm gonna put it in this bowl and bake it in my microwave. I've been wanting some cornbread and milk. I'm gonna fix me some for supper. Put it in my air fryer and cook it until it gets done on 400 degrees. Next, I am going to cut out my hamburger meat and put it in the deep freeze. I got the 5 pounds of ground chuck. Didn't have much hamburger meat left, but I like to cook me a hamburger. Okay, and I'm going to put these in sandwich bags. I'm going to turn this back on. My camera went off all by itself. I've had this camera about 5 years. I hope it's not fixing to play out on me. It's a GoPro. Like, I gave about $400 for it. I had that a long time ago. Okay. It on the counter, but I need a wash off. I'm just going to pinch it over. My oven on my stove went out a long time ago, so I've got this air fryer, and you can bake in it just as good, except you can't put a big, a whole lot in there. But that's just me. This will make a good sized hamburger. I fixed this here a few weeks ago, and they weren't hardly big enough. I'm making these bigger. The cornbread's rising. But that jiffy, cornbread jiffy mixture just takes one egg and 1/3 cup of milk. And I bought 12 of those here a few weeks ago. All right, I've got them done, and I'll bring you back. All right, there's my cornbread that's done, and I've already got my hamburger made up in the freezer. So if you like my videos, just like, share, and subscribe, and hit that little bell when you want to be notified when I got another video coming out. Now I'm fixing to make me some cornbread and milk.